When you said, when you said you can't understand, does that mean that you trickle over the words?
Thank you. Revelation of St. John, the final book of the Bible, prophesying the apocalypse. He forced everyone to receive a mark on his right hand or on his forehead, so that no one shall be able to buy or sell unless he has the mark, which is the name of the beast or the number of his name, and the number of the beast is 666. What can such a specific prophecy mean? What is the mark?
Thank you.
track to me, perhaps a bit tired of Predator. You think that frog ever imagined that incipient croak would evolve into all the languages of the world, into all the literature of the world? Of course it didn't. And just as that froggy could never possibly have conceived of Shakespeare, so we can never possibly imagine our destiny. But if you take the whole of time represented by 1 year, we're only in the first few moments of the 1st of January. There's a long way to go. Only now we're not going to sprout extra limbs and wings and things because evolution itself is evolving. When it comes, the apocalypse itself will be part of the process of that wave of evolution. By the way, the evolution of apocalypse may have been a substrate that leads to the material form, will evolve into something that transcends matter, into a species of pure thought. Are you with me?
Thank you. Thank you.